helping now. One person is in the hospital after a shooting in West Ashley. Officers rushed to the scene just after 12 this afternoon. We're told the shooting took place off of Stinson Drive. When officers arrived at the scene, they found a man with a gunshot wound above his hip. Police say the man was riding on his bicycle when someone driving by shot him. Right now, this is an active investigation. We will update you as soon as we learn more.